The world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden, hosts the world's most famous dog show. It's like the Super Bowl for dogs, Westminster, and there's a Connecticut dog that's
there
going,
right?
There
is a Connecticut family from Granby. Their dog, Wonka. There you see Wonka right there, a Tibetan Spaniel. Now, they were there last year as well, Chris, and last year, Wonka came in second place in the non-sporting group, an award of merit. Of course, It's all about getting to the big ring.
Sure.
Just to be in the show is amazing, and what's really different for them this year is that Colleen, their 14-year-old daughter, who goes to high school in Granby, will be the person that runs around the ring with
the
dog. Their 14-year-old daughter's going to be in there showing Wonka in this arena of adults, and the pressure in Madison Square Garden is pretty unbelievable.
I would think there is a lot of pressure on the handler. I mean, that's a tough job.
Yeah, you have to get the dog to perfectly walk with you and sit, and the judge is almost judging you and the way that you handle the dog. And of course, the whole audience is, you know, watching your every single move.
No doubt
about that. Way to go, Colleen. I hope your teacher is okay with you missing school today.
All right. Let's talk a little quickly about saving money at the grocery store. Everyone's trying to do it, and usually you think, let's just buy the brand names, buy the store brand stuff, not the brand name stuff, and we're going to save money. New study says not always the case.
Right. Stores are catching on because of a recession, so people are looking for ways to save money. So instead of actually giving people that break, they're raising the prices on the store brands.
Yeah, it's not always the best bet just to buy the store brand stuff. If you've got coupons, you look at sales, sometimes the brand names could save you some bucks.
Could be the best way to go.